What is the role of Driver Manager in JDBC? Driver Manager is a factory class that is responsible for maintaining the single instance of each registered driver. Driver Manager eliminates having multiple instances of the same driver. The Driver Manager acts as a registry and provides lookup mechanism by taking the connection URL and finding the suitable driver for it. When a driver understands the URL, Driver Manager passes the URL to it to create the database connection.